Welcome back. We begin with high school football section finals. Of the 194 schools in the San Joaquin section, only 12 teams can reach the finals. And if you can do just that, that's a great accomplishment. Today, the final two championship games of the year took place. The defending D-1 section champion Pleasant Grove Eagles taking on the Granite Bay Grizzlies. In the first half, the Grizzlies looked good. Brandon Keeney to Spencer Breyer. Touchdown, Granite Bay. The Grizzlies led 17-10 at the half. Now, Pleasant Grove came back in the second half. Check out Cody Demps. Once he gets loose, he works his way into the end zone. The Eagles converted their two-point try, and this game was tied at 24. But the Grizzlies, believe it or not, would pull off a huge upset. Eric Byrd finds the land of quick six from 38 yards out. Great move right there by number 7 to go get six. Granite Bay wins the Division I section championship, defeating last year's section champs Pleasant Grove. The final score, 30-24, Grizzlies on top.
It took everything we had to get those guys today, because they're a class outfit and as tough as anybody in the state.
It feels great to be going against the number 25 team in the nation, I believe, and beating them in this big of a stage. It's phenomenal. 3 years in the making for this team.